Hello and welcome back. Just going to start by unlocking some tech here. I want to do the well, a few of the other things too. Not sure how big this is, so I'll make some room in the machine here. Now I just gotta figure out how to make fermented alcohol. I'm not sure if that gives me heat for winter time. The new machine gun tripod. I can unlock those things too. Yeah, I'll just unlock whatever I can here before I think I'm gonna go hit some apartment blocks here. There's a few I haven't been to yet. I haven't seen the chainsaw drawing. Yeah, I think I can unlock that too. Should've started looking from the top right, or top left, I mean. See if I can do that too. Pretty sure I have the skill. Oh, I probably need steel. Yeah, short on that. Yeah, I'm just gonna hit these apartments straight ahead of me. I haven't been in those ones, I've been in the ones on the left. I'm probably going to do some reading and get my agriculture and tailoring up, so this alcohol will be good for increasing my mood so I can learn it faster. Sounded like she was right beside me. I'm starting to lean towards making where my base is now my main base. Then I might just make a smaller storage type one by the other city if I decide to go loot in there. Unless I see like a fabulous location, I think yeah, I'll just stick with what I got. Well, I'm into fall. Maybe I'll wear this. Yeah, more cold resistance. I want there to be those hiking backpacks, not these ones. Pretty sure I have those books at home, but just in case. I think I might try making a bow too. I'm starting to get some arrows built up anyway. I'm probably not going to have the space to do it, but all these apartment blocks on this whole block I haven't done either, all the way to the left and behind this one. Yeah, because if I finalize where I'm going to build my base, which I think is where it is now, then I can start building the command center and stuff and start going looking for some NPCs. Because I think you have to have the command center built before NPCs will spawn at bandit camps. Because I know the last bandit camp I did had a jail cell, so I'm not sure if that's where they would be, or if there would have been one if I had the command center done. So I'm gonna have to like make some cement and stuff. I think it takes cement and a bunch of clay bricks, so I'll have to get those things going too. Sounds like they're just outside here. I think if they're on the second floor, they would have came downstairs. Yeah, maybe they are on the second floor. Yeah, must be. Getting quite the buildup of simple parts, I should be able to make all those storage boxes at home too. Yeah, I'll probably just do this apartment block and probably call it after this one. I've got a lot of stuff I need to sort through. Just in case I don't have the metal bow.
Thank you.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna head back, sort through my stuff, see where I'm at. Then, yeah, I'll come up with a plan to expand my base here. I think I'll try to build everything out back so it doesn't attract any more zombies. That outline part on top there is kind of out of whack with a bit of a gap and a roof, so I'll probably tear that down. So anyways, thank you for watching. Take care.